fairness. That's a very important value for me. It has always been. It's something I appreciate in people and how I try to live by, also as a boss. The most rewarding thing for me would be to hear that my team members have learned something from me, that I had been able to help them grow and reach something. It doesn't even matter if it's in their career or in other areas of life. That would be just as important. Often it's quite irrelevant to list single accomplishment. It's just as important to name who you accomplished it with. I've had the joy of working in so many good teams where I still have friends from. It all boils down to the people. They are what really matters and whose opinions you really care about. At work, it's your closest team members, and at home, it's your family. If they appreciate you, that's the best measure. You've done something right.